Okay, Tucker, after almost a decade in all over the world as a pro tennis player, you're back in Pretoria. What does the future hold for you?
Well, I'm working at Tennis South Africa now. Still very competitive about my tennis, but just not playing professionally anymore. Still also very happy to be part of the Davis Cup squad, you know, traveling and practicing with the guys. But for now, like I said, I'm working for Tennis South Africa, and I just want to get involved with as many of the up-and-coming juniors as possible and try and get them on the right track and help them with their careers. At the same time, get some work experience around the administrative side of tennis, and I just want to try and make a difference, help where I can. Very thankful for Richard Glover, our new CEO, who's done a remarkable job, and to work with him is quite a fantastic experience for me. And you know, I'll probably be there for a few years, and then we'll see what the future has for me after that. Not sure.
Okay, and the future of South African tennis is a positive vibe. How do you see the future of tennis in South Africa?
Absolutely. We're rapidly moving in the right direction. I feel like in the near future we're going to have some big tournaments back again. We've got some really interesting the Growth Point Top Guns club events that Richard initiated. We've got some development centres. The first one opening actually on the 24th of October in Cape Town at 3 Anchor Bay. So things are moving at a rapid pace, like I said, in the right direction. So I feel like in a few years' time we'll have some really, really good players coming through, and I also predict our Davis Cup team in the World Group in the near future.
Okay, welcome back in Pretoria, and all the best for your future.
Thank you. It's good to be back. Appreciate it.